outside. So it is the 7th of June 2018, and the day for the movers to come. Now I had an option. They're either going to come at 8 or in the afternoon. I was voting for the afternoon because I still need to finish sorting out what I'm going to take with me personally. What stuff needs to go for the trip that is longer, so most of this stuff will be on the longer trip, and what stuff I cannot take with me, which I'm not sure. I don't think I can take chemicals. Might be able to take some of those toiletries. But so that's where I gotta also finish sorting out this stuff. This stuff will go, I believe. Take these suits, the motorcycle gear. Ah, I wonder if I should take some of that with me. Maybe a helmet or something. But furniture stays. That's stuff I gotta pack up and take with me. And military gear. My dilemma is what if I should take any of this camping gear, because I won't have this stuff for up to 60 days, between 30 and I think 70 or 80 days. So I need to finish sorting it out. Military gear. Paperwork. Okay, so I've got four guys. Got some stuff already boxed up. The trick is getting that motorcycle. They have a pretty cool system how to do this. I'm not sure how we're going to do the motorcycle though.
Kickstand's good. Kickstand's got it.
Oh,
hours now. They got here at 8 a.m. Got a pretty good system there. These half hitches where you can cinch it down. So you can see those. Stuff's pretty handy.
Thank you guys. Thank you. Have a good day. Have a good weekend. Drive safe. You got precious cargo. Yeah.